he's obeying God by worshiping him, but he is breaking the law, because that's okay for him to break the law, because he's worshiping God by praying to him.
So what did they do with Daniel?
Stored him in the lions, but God protected him and closed the lion's eyes and mouth.
That's right, baby. Thanks for telling me about that.
You're welcome.